case. Yeah, good.
It's all right now, it's quite nice.
Yeah.
What's at the top then?
I don't know. I've just been out kitchen.
Alright,
isn't
good.
Some bits. Some bits. One good thing about this Explorer, keep an eye on the car. Fucking brilliant.
Best,
one of the best torches ever. Thank you. Sorry, mate.
What's that? It's one downstairs. Yeah. Quite clean, actually.
Not you. So I stood here.
Yeah.
And things were coming out of the ceiling. And I'm like, I'm not having it. Ian, stop it. CDC, will you phone me?
Oh, yeah.
Alan.
Yeah, Alan, yeah. Shit.
It's your camera, isn't it?
But it is, yeah. It's getting on all the hair.
Well, I had to get rid. It was doing my fucking nothing.
Was it?
Yeah, man.
There's going to be a queue for these two, man.
Hello.
It's nice, isn't it?
Mmm. There's a bit of bad shit in here.
I'm surprised my windows out.
What the fuck are you doing? Or should I not bother asking? We have to call this one bird shit house.
Yeah.
You're getting dressed up like a bride. Are you like Mr. Cooper? You need a bit of your face, like a veil. Just stay there a sec. GoPro on. I have it.
So you're in the mirror? Yeah, there. That's got nice and creepy, right there. Oh, yeah? I'm just going to set another one. No, no, that's good. That was fucking creepy. I'm just going to do another one, because I just turned it to which one's there. There we go. Nice one. I like that.
Oh, God, my nose. Can't be asked. I'm being lazy. Could do with another camera as well, you know, backup one. How are you doing there, Emma? Doing alright?
Yeah.
Anything new in your world?
Oh, everything.
Yes?
It's a whole new world every day I wake up.
And it gets worse, Chris. Sorry, did I just jab you in the back of your leg with my tripod?
No.
Did I not?
Well, I felt,
yeah.
All right, well, I hit something. It's not bad, is it?
Yeah, it's nice.
What's it called? Just
a nice house.
Nice house.
A real nice house.
I think bed shit house would be more up there. Can't believe today's finally.
I know. It's been a long time coming.
It has.
But yeah, we're here. Pete's just phoned me as well. He's at Dover.
Really?
So obviously the ferry is a lot longer coming over. So he might catch us up like midday-ish.
Yeah.
So
that is one big fuck up though, isn't
it?
Saying that Ian was fast asleep when we pretended up outside his house.
That's the price you pay if you're going to sleep in.
Yeah.
You know you've got to get up.
Well, like you say, he was already up. Because
yeah,
he was on Facebook.
He was on Facebook.
What's it like going on an explore back home? Because you haven't got like ferry catch.
Exactly,
yeah.
So if you're an hour too late, you're
done
bad the day.
Yeah.
But when you've got some catch, you're
fine. See, when that alarm went off at one this morning, bam, I was straight up. I was like, fuck it, it's
really
it. Now I feel fucked, but. Smile for the camera.
Oh, not again.
Yeah. I bought a load of memory cards for it. I must bring my laptop.
What, so you can edit while you?
No, because last time I was using a memory card in the day.
Yeah.
So I had to put it on my laptop to then refresh it again. So I have to keep doing that. It's just some more shit to bring in the car. That's a nice shot, isn't it?
Oh my god, the
paper's on. Alright, until the kids' bells, we know I feel all bunged up.
Oh. No. All the asbestos and all of the bird shit and
cheers.
Yeah.
Cheers. Try not to think about that.
That could be either that or you've just got a cup.
No. I ain't had one since Sheffield. And that was 2014. Yeah. Have you got a wide angle lens on?
I do, but I can't be asked to put it out of the bag anymore.
Lazy bastard.
Just
so you haven't brought all your cameras again like last time?
No, I always did. I left my big lens at home. But I can't imagine needing a zoom lens anyway.
No. I got my 35 in the bag, but I'm going to be a lazy bastard and just do it all with the wide angle.
Yeah.
It can do close up shots, alright? It's fine.
Can you wait for
the
show, is that
what
you're
doing? Yeah. No, you're right. I've done every other room apart from that one. It's nice to go to an explore and get in.
It is.
I nearly slipped. Only because I went over with my foot instead of spinning around, put my heel on, and my heel started slipping. I thought,
yeah,
I'd have to jump
those
right now.
Going straight up your arse. That's fucking
it. Yeah, there's a door. See, the thing is, because it's Friday, people are still at work, and that's a business there, isn't it?
Sure.
Maybe one day someone might be there. Well, I like the fact the car's straight outside.
Eh?
I like the fact the car is right outside.
Yeah.
So you can actually keep an eye on it. Oh, I was waiting for that.
I was watching the Chateau Miranda one last night.
Oh, yeah.
It's just all about squeaky bum time.
Jade said to me, she went, I know you swear, but I didn't realise how much.
Yeah, that's your drinking game.
I said to her, I was like, it just comes out, it does. It just happens to be every other word.
Have you done shooting the whole room? So I didn't get a little... No,
I've only done that.
Just...
Of course you can. Do you know, I can't even remember where we're going.
I have no idea.
It's changed so much. People do. Did you want to shoot another bit in this?
No. I haven't been downstairs yet.
Have you not? Hello. Is it nice upstairs?
Yeah. Careful though, it's got them around the edges.
Lovely.
There's holes under the window, under the skylight.
I am fucking freezing.
I'm prepared. two jackets on.
Yeah, well, I was going to put another jumper on and I just, in the rush of getting in, completely forgot. My fucking head's cold.
Hello.
Yeah, some nice tellies here as well. That is. I didn't dare move any further past that point, so I just stood there and took it.
Nice little extra dab on the list, isn't it? That's the old bill coming to get us.
Yeah.
What was he doing with that curtain?
He was pretending he was a ghost. I said to him, when they dress up like your old bride, your jilted, jilted bride.
That's what I felt when he thought
he was
the old bride in a
veil
or something like that.
Yeah. He's a funny man. Thank you. think I got most of the shots on. Actually, it looks quite nice shooting up the stairs, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You got your fish eye on there?
No, it's a wide angle.
Ian's doing some sexy selfies in there.
Yeah. You're exposing his genitalia.
Again.
Did you see him upstairs dressed as the ghost?
No.
That was funny. As if you put that in your mouth, that could have been anywhere, Ian.
Yeah, oh, it's good to have someone's ass, but.
Oh.
No, I don't think I was.
Did you sniff it? Yeah, my throat feels a bit. You better not be giving me your shit.
So you
could
cold.
Yeah, don't give me cold.
I'll just have to wipe it on a chair.
Do what I did at Sheffield and just leave a trail of tissues wherever you went.
Yeah, that's right, if you got some.
Yeah. I have actually, oh no, I took them out.
Okay, I've got some in the car.
Actually, I have got some in my bag. I've got tissues in my bag.
Just one.
Well, you can have a pack. It was just in case I needed a bit of a liquid shit somewhere.
Liquid shit.
A liquid shit.
I had the liquid shit last time.
You're always getting McDonald's liquid shit, don't you, when you go derping.
I wondered how long it would be before we got off talking about having the shit.
That one I had at the Eurostar, that was mad. No, you can, have, no, you can have the pack, mate. It's a treat for you. When's your birthday?
Better than a cornetto.
There you go, it's Nelly's birthday present. Been in the kitchen, but not actually out back. No, anything there? It is. Ian,
yeah.
How did all the selfie malarkey start then?
I just looked in the mirror and I thought, you're photogenic.
I haven't done it yet.
Oh, tell me when.
You're too early.
I took loads of pictures of the building, it's now all shit, so I thought I'll find someone else to take a picture of.
Yeah. Too slow.
Oh, come on.
You're right, wait. There you go.
That's just a girl.
Yeah, I think I've got most of the shots I want. Oh, Jesus. Didn't expect that.
Jesus.
It's in the basement.
No? Is there one?
Yeah.
The light?
It's fully it's flooded, fully flooded.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Jesus Christ, I didn't expect that. Yeah, it's flooded up to just there. About a metre beneath where I stood now. No. I think I've got shots of me.
I don't know what it is. I thought it
was a stroke.
You don't see many of them around. But I know. 2006, the calendar said, wasn't it? It's quite nice. After you, mate. I was going to say Maradona's probably the...
That's quite nice view, you know?
Yeah, I've been for it, I just like being outside.
If you go that way.
Yeah, I said to Emma about that. shops and shit over there.
Yeah.
Ooh.